It's not hurting like it was.
Your back's not hurting like it was?
No. The shoulders and the fullness in my shoulders is not there.
Can you bring your arms up and let's see how that feels? Look. How does that feel compared to before?
It feels easier. A lot easier. And I could never get that far before. I could never get them straight up like that. There was no pain that time. No pain.
How does your hand feel? And he's not been able to, like, pick it up and bring it forward. He's not been able to get his hand to his mouth to eat. He has to bring his mouth down to the table.
And what about now?
I'm sorry?
What about now? Go ahead.
Yeah. See?
Is that different?
Oh, yeah, all the way.
It's much improved.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I mean, I could do it one time maybe, before. But then it got to hurting and aggravation, see?
And that's different now.
Oh, definitely. 100% different. Yeah.
Less spasticity. Is that easier for you?
Yes, it is.
That's easier than before?
Yes.
Looks it.
Their arm is locked up.
Yeah.
They release easier.
Okay, you're going to have 1 minute to describe that picture as best as you can. Go ahead.
There's a couple having a picnic under a big oak tree or tree and in front of a house with a car. There's a flagpole flying, a flag. There's someone has a kite flying. There's people in a sailboat on the lake. Sailing around. There's a man fishing on the dock. There's a dog running with the man that does the flying the kite. There's a looks like a younger man playing in the water, and there's a sand bucket and a shovel where he's been playing in the yard there.
That was wonderful.
Oh my yes. God. I can't believe that.
Huh? I can't believe his speech is better.
Yeah.
I mean, normally he starts from the back of the chair and he kind of has to bounce up and bounce up, and then he has to push, and then he might even have to go back down and push back up.
I believe I can push up my legs and do it.
Is that why you came?
I can't help.
Yes, that's the reason we're here.
Did you get what you wanted?
Oh, yeah. It's unbelievable. Ooh.
See, I don't have to.
Can't thank you enough.
Good, that's great.
That's right. And I'm really proud that y'all talked to us about this down here and gave us all the information.
And we're so happy I can hardly talk.
And then we got Kim here.
Hi, Mark. This is Kim.
Hey,
he can stand up from the chair on his own now without having to use the assistance of the arms of the chair. And he can walk probably totally unassisted after we work on that just a little bit. But his balance is a lot better. And his recall memory from looking at a picture is much better. We think his speech is stronger. We've seen lots of good effects from the shot.
Yeah,
I'm so happy because when my friends from Missouri come, there's a lot of pressure on me to make sure it works.